He's got a right to be. Mack went for the steal. Iguodala and Durant with the finish. Thompson. That's going to be. No, Lillard won't let it be a backcourt. Finds Von Lee. Blocked by Green. Oh, what a block from Draymond Green.
They need scoring in the absence of Leonard.
Inside, Pachulia.
What a pass by Draymond Green. Not only an outstanding defender, but a great playmaker for this Warriors team.
And here comes Draymond Green. Green lobs it up, and Iguodala throws it down. Beautiful pass from Draymond Green.
Just such a great player in the middle of the floor.
Curry hesitates, drives, layup, it's good, and a foul. Little stutter move and hesitation, and a chance for a three-point play.
So effective at changing pace.
And Lillard, who was first team all-league, as Curry off the steal. Curry puts it up to McGee. Another lob, this time Curry for McGee.
This is game one, Western Conference semifinals. As Curry does his magic, gets by Gobert and scores. With that Curry flare.
Oh my. Rudy was outside of his comfort level right there when he had Steph Curry.
Incredible opportunity.
Durant for three. It's good. Kevin Durant from downtown. And Golden State takes the lead. Love to inbound. Finds James. James blocked by Iguodala. Ball loose.
Outstanding defense, the best hands in the business.
Gets in the paint, trying to spin and lost it. Iguodala pushing, goes all the way and throws it down.
Warriors making a statement. They're not going anywhere. Forcing the turnover. Andre Iguodala in transition, getting Iggy with it. Spectacular job of attacking the best player in the world. My goodness.
Curry, three, bang! Celebration tonight here in Oakland.